Wolfmother, and I'm Andrew.
I'm Ian.
I'm Vinny.
First time, got a couple of nice dark beers, went into the park, sat down, chilled out for a bit.
a few more beers,
then went to this garden area where we had some more beers. Tried this new wine liqueur thing called Taranino, I think. Am I pronouncing that right? Taranino? It was amazing. I asked to get a bottle of it. I was like, yeah, I'll get this and we'll take it back home, show the guys. I think it didn't leave the table and went right to the bottom.
Special.
Yeah, it's a feeling that you can't quite explain, and you just have to do it to know what it feels like, and that can only be captured with the big shows.
We played the Askenza Festival, which I played about 5 years ago, and we did a song with Eddie Vedder at that festival. We played Mind's Eye, and he did the second verse. It's funny because I went and saw his show like about 3 or 4 months ago, and he was talking about that time he played Mind's Eye, and then within 4 months I'm back at the same spot. A bit looser without knowing that you've gotten looser, because that becomes the norm after a while. Like, I remember in Milan, I was like, I'm gonna book a nice hotel, because the last few times I never saw Milan, I was always out on the side of the highway 30 kilometers out of it, and I'm gonna get this great hotel, check it up. And we went in there, and we started drinking the, I don't know when, like 12 o'clock, and we're going here, doing this, whatever. And I woke up. I was like, these are nice tiles. There's a nice soft pattern on the. I'm like, I'm in the fucking street, I don't even know where I am. It was like the best hotel I've ever booked, I didn't even get to stay in it.